going to be teaching you how to make your own donation game so you can make robots here. As you can see, I'm poor, so I go to create and go to make create new experience and donation game, and I will be linking the donation board in the description, and this is what okay, so first the donation board is here, and then you press that, and let's delete that first because we already have the donation game. Okay, so and after that you just go here and then go to important configuration, and here, as you see here, I already put in the code here, and it's here. Okay, oops. And go to configure play start and go to developer product and press here and then create new. Okay, this is 10 Robux and your price here is 10. And create. No. God. Damn, I forgot. 10 Robux. Update. Okay. Create new, then 5 robots donation, and then hype, and then create, and then there, and then you have this ID number here, so you copy that, and then you go here, and then you just go there. No. Okay, you go there in space and then control V, and here 50 Robux, let's delete that and go here and wait. Okay, so create new and 50 Robux. 50. Oh no. If this happens you can just change it to 20. See, it's it. Okay, please work before I scream at the top of my lungs and shout. Okay, fine. Oops. God. Control C. V. Then let's change that to 30 Robux. 30. Ow. God. Dang. The headset, man. Okay. Oh. Okay. No. Control. Copy. I'm so sorry for headphones users there. Okay.
So it's over, it's this, and then you press create new, and then you go back in studios, and then you control V, and then that's it. Just kidding, that's not it, just more than you think it is. And then you go here, and then you go to 100, and then you press 1, 2, and then that's 10,000, so you add 1,000, and then it's 10,000, and then you go press on create, and then press that. And then you press this here, and then I don't know, no, you control copy, and then do that, and then. And control V, okay?
Oh shoot. Man, no.
No. Okay, and then you go start. No, don't exit. And then next, you just...
Okay, I'm gonna be there. Okay, next, you just add some designs on the side. Like this party floor. No party. This. Oh no. Oh my God. Okay, this is actually kind of scary. It's like the back rooms, man. No, I'm just kidding. Back rooms. I have an idea. I will put the back rooms under some parts here, and I will make it can collide, can touch. No, turn that. I will turn that off. Then add the place here, and then they will be like, "Oh shoot, man, I'm in the back room, bro." Ah, nah, bro. This is infinite, man. Okay, but I don't know how to do that. So, nah, let's not do that, man. That's for next time.
Oh my God, so let's press on this.
Okay, I definitely.